Some people might say that I'm overly optimistic. Some people might say that I'm overly confident. But I am none of that because I am just comfortable with my own skin. Okay, alright. Are we done?
Yeah.
Okay, are we ready? Hello everyone, my name is Moses Lenjau and welcome to another episode of the Asen Project. So on today's video, we'll be talking about what is the Asen Project and what are we all about? What's the mission? What's the objective? And why do we start the Asen Project? Before we go further into what the Asen Project is, I hope you guys have noticed, but this is our newest mini studio. So we will be recording videos for you guys each and every week to give you guys as much value as possible in our newest mini studio. Look at the painting, nice, eh? Okay, so the first question is, what is the meaning of Asen? I know some of you guys might have been wondering, what is the meaning of Asen? Is it pronounced as Asen, Asen? Well, it's pronounced as Asen. Asen actually comes from a Kayan and also a Kenyah word, which literally means origin. So when we translate the Asen Project into English, it will mean the Origins Project. Why do we start the Asen Project? Well, there are actually three reasons why we started the Asen Project. The first reason why is because we have a passion towards the culture and also heritage of Borneo. Therefore, we want to promote and also educate people regarding the culture and also heritage of Borneo. We believe that Borneo has so much to offer. We are so unique and we are so beautiful, and I believe that the entire world should know what Borneo is. And we also want to educate the younger generation especially regarding the culture and heritage of Borneo. We do not want them to forget where they come from, and we do not want them to forget their roots. There's a saying that a tree cannot stand tall without its root. That is the reason why we must never forget our roots. The second reason why we started the Asen Project is to inspire entrepreneurship to all the youth watching our video. The reasons why I believe that we must inspire entrepreneurship is because we can build our community by two ways. One of the ways to build the community is through education, to give education to the younger generation. And the second way we can help build the community is through entrepreneurship, because entrepreneurs are the ones that create opportunity for the people. Entrepreneurs are the ones that help to solve problems for the people. For example, I come from a community called the Kenyah and also the Kayan community, or in Sarawak we call them the Orang Ulu community. We are just a small community. A lot of our people still live in the rural areas where there is no developed roads. Some places still do not have electricity and also pipe water. I'm a firm believer that the only way we can help these people is to create more opportunities and to create more businesses in that area. And that is the reason why in the Asen Project, we want to inspire more and more younger generation to get involved in building the economy, get involved in becoming an entrepreneur. Last but not least, the reasons why we started the Asen Project is because I want to share to you guys our journey of building our company. Our company is called Ida Beran Group Sinemahan. It is just a small company founded by a few friends or a few founders. So through the Asen Project, I want to share my journey of building this business, and hopefully one day will become a successful business. But if it is not successful, let's say in the future, at least it can become a lesson to each and everyone watching. But if it becomes successful in the future, at least it can become something inspirational to each and everyone watching. I really have a deep love for the people of Borneo. I really believe that we are actually capable of more. And the only way we can help our people and the only way we can build our community is to create more opportunity for them, to inspire them and also to build them. I hope through the Asen Project we can educate and we can inspire. Alright, so remember, we will be posting weekly videos every Friday to be more specific. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is The Asen Project. Our Facebook page, also called The Asen Project. And also my Instagram. Follow my Insta, which is Moses Lenjau. Or you just type The Asen Project and my face will pop up. So I hope to see you guys soon. Thank you for watching and have a blessed day.
Ciao. We can't do it like this no more. I hate that it didn't work out this